compressed spring training is going to have all that big of an effect anyway. These guys are dying to get down here, dying to get started, and it's not like the old days. They train year-round, so it's not like they got to come down here and get in shape. They just got to see the ball, hit the ball, kind of get their timing down.
Now, there'll be some guys fighting for jobs this abbreviated spring training, but we know a handful that are not fighting for jobs. They have made the club because they were signed as Major League free agents. Talk about a veteran left-hander, Jose Quintana, no doubt will be there. The veteran catcher, Roberto Perez, Daniel Vogelbach, and another veteran pitcher, Pete Hembree.
Yeah, I think that two of the most interesting guys, not necessarily the pitchers, but we have to replace Stallings somehow. He did such a great job for us, and I think Roberto Perez, looking what he did with the Indians, got a great chance of not only helping out on defense. He's a great defensive catcher, but also on offense. Vogelbach, tons of power. We need a DH now, so hopefully he can provide some punch and mail that lineup.
Well, Derek Shelton spoke to the club the other day, a shot there of the Pirates skipper talking to the team before they kick off spring training. Some of the shots that we saw the last couple days. You'll see some live shots coming up. The first pitch is coming your way from Bradenton, Florida, here on AT&T Sportsnet. Number one, the Pirates here at Lecom Park in Bradenton, Florida, where they have been training since 1969. They came up from Fort Myers and made this their winter home. And with people everywhere in Florida and Arizona just so excited that baseball is back. That guy is excited. Derek Shelton begins his third year as the skipper of the Pirates. For Aaron Boone, a little disappointing last year as they were bounced in the wild card game against the rival Red Sox. He